Hi guys, so it's Emma again. I'm in my favorite shirt. So today I'm going to be doing a giveaway of some like bracelets. So I'm gonna show you. So those are the two that I'm selling, but whoever wants one first has to comment down below, subscribe. Well, first you have to subscribe, turn the notifications on, like this video, and say done. Then you will get a bracelet. So, there are a few that I have that I am selling. The first one is this dream catcher. So, that's one of them that you can get. There's my other one. Oh yeah. Now this one is a dog print. You can also get that. Now if you like music, you can get the music notes. So comment down below which one you want. I'm going to be doing giveaways for this week. And actually my birthday is coming up. So it's January 19th. So yeah, I'm excited about that. Yeah, and I will be doing other things like other giveaways, so I'm excited about that. So I actually have a few more giveaways that I'm going to do. Hold on a second. I am chewing gum right now. I have a feeling this is lip gloss, but I'm not very sure. Yep, this is lip gloss. I am also going to be doing a makeup tutorial today. So yeah. So here are some things. This is a So, it's blush. It's a very colorful, like, very bright pink. No, this is lip gloss, it seems. So, this is for your cheeks or lips. And then we have this nice nail polish. So I'm probably not selling this, but I thought this was really cool because it looks like it's sparkly. I don't know if you could see the brush. In the back it was clear. It's just like there's water. But now it's all is. Something, I don't know, but it's really interesting. I am not selling that. No. So I am selling this. It is kind of looks like a Maleficent thing, but I have no idea. Then it has this. This is a. So I am guessing this is nail polish. Because it seems like it is. Okay. So it is a liquid over here. So. I'm going to shake it up. So it's clear. There. Now I'm going to shake it up. And now it's not. So I'm selling these three things to give away. You have to do the same thing for one of the bracelets. Okay. Bye, guys. See you tomorrow, probably.